This time, the cystic content has not recurred. Based on our experience, the success rate of the sclerotherapy is significantly higher if we can target and damage the solid part of a cystic nodule. Therefore, after the cystic part has not filled, one or two more treatments are given in order to shrink the solid part of the nodule. This happens in this case.